The old Richmond Bridge today reminded me of many, many times that I used to drive across that when I lived in Berkeley.